We definitely have seen an uptick in our short-term lodging, and also people just the buying power at the gas station, at the restaurants. We definitely needed it. 2020 was a really difficult year for us here. And while we had our resorts are full, people came up with their own food. They didn't buy bait or gas local. They brought it all with them. And so having the pipeline construction workers in town has had a positive economic impact to us. And it's really been a benefit because we still have not gotten all of our group conferences, meetings, conventions back. I don't expect that to come back until 2022. So it's nice to have those pipeliners in town, staying at our lodging properties, eating at our restaurants, buying gas, buying bait on their off time. They definitely are going out and using our trails and our lakes, and that's wonderful. Our properties were ecstatic. They really needed this shot in the arm from an economic impact standpoint. They really needed the business, and it came at the perfect time. It was just like the perfect storm had happened, and then we got this incentive of construction workers, and our businesses were very thankful for it, are still very thankful for it. They're just coming back off of the road restrictions, and the properties are great to have their midweek filled. Filling midweek is hard anytime, and hotels, everybody thinks that hotels follow the peak season of your seasonality in your destination. It doesn't. Hotels have a definite year-round a booking and where resorts are very seasonal. And so this midweek clientele having in there as a consistent book of business is really, really crucial to all of our businesses. You know, business owners have been able to keep employees on longer and have been able to bring them back sooner. And that's really beneficial to keep people off of unemployment. That influx of people coming into our community allows them, their employees to now be able to spend dollars in other places, right? There's a total spin of money in, money out, and it's all staying here locally, and we love that.